Welcome to the Double E Show. Bad strategy, horribly simulated.
What's going on, everybody? Jibba73 back with the Double E Show Trucking. Back with American Truck Simulator. So when we left off in the last episode, I was driving out towards Illinois. We had to stop and get some rest, and hence stop and get some fuel. So we're going to hop back in the truck. We're going to get back underway. It is 7 o'clock in the morning.
So turn right.
Take the pot and brake off. Back out of the spot here.
Didn't have
stinks that that happens, but it is what it is. I can't do anything about it unless I re-record all of the videos, and that's not an option most of the time because of the tight scheduling I have. And then mixed with... other one.
Yeah, it's this one here. Being down a roadside. And I think it's this one. Not that one. This one. I like this one as well. 6 is pretty good because it's car height level. Nice view of what's going on out there. So, yeah, let me know what you think. If you want to see Euro Truck 2, come to the Double E Trucking channel. Since it is a trucking game, or a driving game, period. Because I'm going to try to find other driving games as well, as time permits. Tennessee. and we're going to look to buy a garage in Tennessee. Because that seems to be the hub of where things go in or out in this region. Austin just does not have many jobs going back to it. And that...
Keep left,
is
and then continue straight on.
Because I would not be able to hire a driver...
Go straight on.
...and have them take jobs out, but drive back empty all the time. It would be unprofitable.
Thank you.
not a real gas station. Says it is. Oh, come on. Up. There goes a Swift truck. I did download some company truck packs, like UPS, FedEx, and the like. Got my seatbelt back on. Good. Stir it back up. Schneider and Swift. And we might join one or several of those companies. Get it, but I gotta pull into sleep here, so because I'm not gonna make it to my destination. On, and we will shut the truck off, and we'll catch some Z's, and when we come back next week, we will finish the trip, and we'll talk about our plans from there. So listen, if you like what you're watching, hit that like and subscribe button down below. Tell your family, tell your friends. If you have any suggestions, tips, tricks, or anything like that, mod you want to see, put them in the comments below, because I will read them. And with that, I will catch you next Monday for another episode of American Truck Simulator. Peace. That's a big 10-4, good buddy. I'ma hop off the big road and pay the water bill. I'm 10-7 on the side.